We've been putting a lot more yardage in, lots of kick, lots of IM work, and it's totally paying off because within the first couple of meets, everybody's been making new pool records, school records, and personal bests.
In practices, we've been working on more of an IM-oriented workout. Where we're trying to build swimmers that can swim all four strokes competitively so that we can keep things moving around in meets and give us a lot more options when we get to competitions.
I am super excited for the training trip this year that's in Orlando. We are leaving on the 26th of December and being back, I believe, the 2nd, but a bunch of us are going and we're really looking forward to it.
Oh, training trip is awesome! No, 2 years ago we went to Key West for a training trip, and although we did work extremely hard, it was a lot of fun. We got to go into town whenever we felt like it and shop and see the sights, and the beach was right next to the hotel, obviously. So it was a lot of fun, even though we did work really hard. It's such an important week of training, and it's a great experience because you're going to come back more in shape than you ever imagined you could be, and it's totally worth it.
Things that we've done, set some goals with the swimmers in the pool. We're trying to hit 40 individual top 10 times this year, and then 15 school records, and we're already chipping away at both of those goals, which is pretty exciting.
I think the team has an awesome chance at placing well in champs this year. We're really working well as a team, and we have a couple bright spots, people who are already breaking pool records and team records, and I just really think we have a great chance at doing well at champs.
Because we're awesome.
Because it's really awesome. Because
it's really super awesome.
You're part of this team, you will A, become a better swimmer, and B, have a group of friends that really close with.
The McDaniel Swim Team is a lot of fun. We all are a good group of friends and we swim real fast. We have great leadership in our captains.
This is International Big Mega Radio Smasher.
The time of my life, and I never felt this way before, and I swear this is true, and I owe it all to you.
Oh, I had the time of my life, and I never felt this way before, and I swear this is true, and I owe.
Dirty bit.
Until the roof come burning down.